Oh, sorry about that. I needed to drink some coffee. Hi, Chloe. How are you? I left a little surprise there. What'd you do? Honey. 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 Aqua. We literally We literally talked about how unfair this was. Were you not here? What the fuck? That is not fair. All right. So we're gonna return back to Pokemon Blaze Glades. I know it's been a minute since I've actually went back and touched this. Last time I think we got like the second badge or third badge. It was one of the badges. So we are going to jump into this, and yeah. Oh, I drank like a lot of water because my voice is hurting. All that screaming, dude. Literally, all that screaming is fucking hurting my throat. Probably shouldn't scream as much. I mean, screaming loud and funny is equal loud and funny. Right. Full of pizza and played like 3 hours of Kerbo, so I'm a bit late to jumping in the stream. You're fine. You're fine. I might do one more thing tonight anyway, so you never know. Chat, what the fuck happened to my controller? Like, some of my buttons are like fucking really sticky. Oh, did my. Did my booze get into the fucking. Yeah, probably did. Anyway. Oh, glazed version? Yes. So we're back with Ryuka and her nonsense. We got Vista, we got Cheeks, we got Floatzel, Golett, Mischievous. I got your stream up and Glaze at the moment. I got you. Dawn fan. Alright, where the fuck are we? Have you noticed that tuna is backwards as donut? Man, donuts are delicious. Where the fuck are we? Okay, we're in Seaspray Town. So, if I remember. Was it Stormy City? No, was it? I'm gonna ignore that I just heard fireworks and it's not July 4th of July. I don't remember. What was it that I had to do next? Blaze the flam fun thing, but there is a joke in the server of someone named Blaze and Glaze the Blaze. Ah. Ah, wah, 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 wah. All right, here. Come here and give me a smooch on your hot mouth. Legit heard fireworks last night, did you? Yeah, I don't think people understand you're supposed to save them for 4th of July. Or some people are too eager to set up fireworks. My poor friend is, so he has trouble sleeping because their neighbors keep firing off fireworks like every day. Yeah, it's like, fuck, dude. Like, that's a problem. I heard cracking thunder earlier today. Cracking thunder? Oh yeah, that's right. The minute Aqua's from the DR, she doesn't know that we pop fireworks. We be popping that good shit, popping, fucking locking, and fucking socking. Oh, fucking Christ. So, now we got two streams we don't need to talk about, right? We got the American Truck Driving Simulator, and now this one. I hope those neighbors sound, been reported. I hope they sound awful. Yeah. Problem is, though, too, is that because of that, it, like, there's nothing that really can fucking be done, I guess is the way to put it. Not much really can be done, let's put it that way. Some people are just really shitty and the police just don't deal with them. Welcome to America. Actually, I know the 44th of July. My auntie child is from outside. Is from outside of my country, woman. What? Are you on about? Aqua, I think you need to go to sleep, hon, because, like, your speech is, like, sounding like a stroke again. Okay, I'm actually getting very tired. Honestly, same. And my voice is starting to hurt. So I think I'm only gonna do like maybe an hour of this and then kind of like go from there, play it by ear. Cause I'm not gonna lie, chat, I am I'm very tired. So I might raid out someone, raid to someone. Get it done. I'm trying to remember, where do I have to go? Do I have to go to Stormy City, chat? I think that's where I need to go, actually. I'm having a hard time remembering. I think that might be where I need to go. The Gemini River. What the fuck, dude? Okay. I have Rock Smash. So maybe? Maybe I do go here. I don't remember. Chat, I haven't played this game in years, so I don't remember specifically where. What I'm saying is I've watched shows of Child and Tina from GS Japan and many others. Oh, okay. Even though she is an island girl! I'm sorry. Hi, Ditto. God, these encounters. You! Nah, I can fight. I'll just take these be on my way. Ryuka stole. They stole. That Pikachu stole my badges! Hey! You fuck! That fucking Pikachu! Hi, Arn, sweetie, how are you? That fucking Pikachu stole my badges! Fuck you! Get over here! How's it going? It's going! It's going! How do I explain this? Tupac the Duck beat Taichorb and Tailagator and lost at the same time. And, whatever the fuck those games were. Yeah. How are you? Literally have TV cable from Mexico. Do you have avocados? Do you have avocados? From Mexico! I just got off work. Let me guess, you work retail. Or fast food or fucking, like an administrator job. I'm really hoping it's an administrator job. I couldn't imagine what person working in retail nowadays. Those jobs are fucking brutal. Have you been to a fucking store lately? Let me tell you something. I went to the store, grocery store today, right? And I was getting food. And the lady that was checking me out looked so fucking drained. Like, this woman had all fucking sense of personality or what makes her human just fucking sapped the fuck out of her. She was just gone. And I really wanted to like go across the fucking thing and give her a hug because I was like, it will be fine. But the thing was that this woman was like in her fucking 50s. So I'm just like, I don't know. Yes, we grow them and many others. Okay, do you have avocados from Mexico? Anyway, I work in a warehouse. Ah, okay. So that's not too bad. I mean, I used to work in a warehouse and not too bad. You're away from bullshit people most of the time. And I say most of the time because you still have some people who are just like really fucking shitty. But, you know, I mean, it is what it is, you know? All right, this battle is taking way too long. Can you stop spamming protect like a pussy? Thank you. Pussy! Hey, Ryuka! Fancy meeting you here, Ryuka. Off to beat Leaf, I assume. Someone just reported that the foreman in Gemini Village was kidnapped, and I'm just about to find out what happened. What happened to your badges? Really, your Pokemon stole them. Bad luck. I hope you manage to retrieve them. I have to run now. Stay safe, Ryuka. I prefer not to deal with customers. I don't blame you at all. I couldn't do it. I won't do it. Oh, woe is me. My beautiful straight fur is ruined by this thorn. Look away. I'm hideous. Aww. So this is a mod for Emerald. Yeah. Actually. Kinda. Dr. Friendship's house.
Hamter.
Alright, real quick. I'm just gonna put you away. Put you away. And then we're gonna put you away. You know what? I'm gonna need all the help I can get. So, fun fact, chat. This gym in particular in this ROM hack is known as the Gatekeeper. And the reason why it's known as the Gatekeeper is because a lot of people hate this fucking, hate. And I mean, absolutely 100% hate this fucking gym leader. This gym leader is the bane of a lot of people's existence. And I don't know how else to explain it. So I'm going in guns a-blazing. I really, really don't want to fucking deal with this gym leader. At all. You know what? I might as well bring a dragon type. I'm about to help you all sleep well. Oh, have a good one. All right, I need an image. What image can I use to suffice not making sure y'all don't get, like, fucking bombarded with bullshit? You know what? Here. There you go. There you go. I bet that's an image you want to see. Anyway. Oh, that's one of the art pieces I have to show later. Don't worry. For those who are wondering. Give me one second, chat. Never fucking mind. It's nothing. Also, not letting go of tonight. What do you mean, letting go of tonight? Oh, for fuck's sake. Have a good night, Aqua. Orin is looking respectfully. I bet you are, sweetheart. I bet you're looking really respectfully right now. Here's an image of me so you don't see the pain I'm dealing with. Yeah, flames. Yes, Tay. Hi, sweetheart. How are you? Check the video I sent.
I'd shower you with coconut cream pies.
Do I even want to know? What did you do? What did you fucking do?
Don't be the guy who loses the 1v1. Be like me. I've mastered the art of axe murdering this baby. Please don't clip that. Point is, don't be the guy who loses the 1v1. Be like me. I've mastered the art of axe murdering this baby. Please don't clip that. Point is, don't be the guy who...
Fucking me for real, for real.
Who loses the 1v1? Be like me. I've mastered the art of axe murdering this baby. Please don't click.
Yes! Yes, thank you, Tay. That actually made me laugh. That was pretty good. Fat bitches cry. Got horny jailed. Good shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Glad you love it. Please don't clip it. Glad you love it. That was fucking great. Good shit. I get the joke. She clipped it. Wait, I didn't know fucking YouTube has a clipping feature, no. I did not know this, actually. This is new to me. Alright. Almost done. I got horny jailed. It also does. I just love the out of context lines. Alright. We're almost there. 29:30. Perfect. Alright, say bye to old fat me. Back to the video game. That was great. Worth it. Apparently there was nobody at the door. What it was is my cats are fighting. That's all it was. My cats were just fighting. That's it. Touchdown! I'm hungry, but I'm too short to open the fridge. What fridge? There's no fridge there. Kid, there's no fridge. There never was a fridge. All right. Dormy City. I don't think there's anywhere else we can go. No, there's a few other areas. The trainer is 40. The boss rush should be this post game only. I got you. For 2 hours each summer, do you have to take to beat them all?
现违规异常, 了解详情请按零, 由华语客服为您服务。
Oh, dude, I can't wait for Emerald Chapter. I can't wait for Emerald Chapter, that way we get to listen to this beautiful fucking theme song. Fuck, I can't even sing. Dude, Dude, literally, this is the Hoenn National Anthem. Anyone who grew up in Gen 3, you fucking salute to this fucking anthem. This is the fucking anthem of our generation. Oh, fuck. I set one more. Okay. Let's see here. Let's see real quick.
Y'all are just...
Who is this? Who is this creature? Who is this Chandelure creature?
Y'all are just so fucking thirsty to contradict me all the time. Well, slow your roll, why don't ya? I saw it coming this time. I saw you all coming. Don't clip that either. I...
Hold on. I got something to build upon this. Give me a minute. Let me cook. Let me fucking cook. Hold on. Oh, I got something good. There we go.
Y'all are just so fucking thirsty to contradict me all the time. Well, slow your roll, why don't ya? I saw it coming this time. I saw you all coming. Don't clip that either. Y'all are just so fucking thirsty to contradict me all the time. Well, slow your roll, why don't ya? I saw it coming this time. I saw you all coming. Don't clip that either.
I saw you all coming.
Are you all coming?
Worth it. Fucking worth it. Thank you, Tay. That was great. Oh, that was fucking fantastic. Worth it. Absolutely 100% grade A. Fucking worth. Oh, it's the Pokemon Adoption Clinic. To be honest, I'd really like to be adopted by a tough little boy. That'd be awesome. Last one, I promise. Oh, this is gonna be great. I hope. Oh. No, this was good.
Ooh, I'm a scary baby.
I already know this is gonna be fucking dumb.
Ooh, I'm a scary baby. I got childhood trauma all over my bib. Is it a pacifier or the barrel of a gun? Either way, I'm gonna put it in my mouth. Ooh, I'm a scary...
I have a really fucking morbidly dark joke. Hold on. I have a really fucked up... Sorry. I'm sorry.
Ooh, I'm a scary baby. I got childhood trauma all over my bib. Is it a pacifier or the barrel of a gun? Either way, I'm gonna put it in my mouth. Ooh, I'm a scary baby.
Hold on. One more time.
Baby, I got childhood trauma all over my bib.
Is it a pacifier or the barrel of a gun? Either way, I'm gonna put it in my mail.
Little Jimmy, no! Little Jimmy is fucking dead anyway. Oh, what the shit. Thank you, Tay. That was great. Rip little Jimmy 2022. Here, Cheeks, I'm gonna put you in for a little bit. You just seem different than other people. I can work with that. Will you adopt me? Alright, chat, I need a name for Grovile. Actually, I already have a name. I already have a fucking name. Don't worry about the name, okay? Don't worry. Don't listen. Listen, the name is fine. It's fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Okay. Damn. Didn't know I was gonna get this treatment. What a shoo-in, am I right? I do need to play the Gex games eventually. I really fucking do. This reminds me of that time Gex went to the Queen of England's house. Damn. Horn's like, why would you name it Gexy Gex? Why not? Don't you feel a little Gexy inside? Sorry. I'm sorry, I really am. Damn. Let's do this. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Let's do this. Oh no. I mean, it could be worse.
Hey, don't trample on the flowers.
Tay, I just want you to know, hon, I'm thinking about that coming clip. Don't know why, but I'm thinking about it more and more. In a sensual manner. Feeling kinda freaky. Of course you are, gee, I wonder. Well, you know, Tay, you could put that high calorie in my gullet. Any day. Bet you just have feelings.
I gotta move in a groove and I gotta get going and I...
Little freaky. Chat, this is tame in comparison. Chat, you know how I said, like, when I started progesterone, like, hey, expect a 33 instead of a 22? Well, we're now at a 44 instead of a 33, so, fucking figure it out. Oh, fucking Christ. Bet you just have feelings. Say, I have feelings about a lot of things. That's what makes me human. That's a symptom of being human. You know, like, having feelings. Listen, not all of us can be Andrew Tate, okay? We all can't be soulless fucks. The symptom of being human. Also, look, it's Tay, but fluffier and... Honestly, though, I probably should make a Whimsicott, like a Tay's Macott. Oh? I should make, like, a little Tay's Macott. The fuck is using 15% of my fucking data? Brave. Brave is, hold on. Oh, what the fuck? Why do I, oh, it's because I have all these tabs open. Yeah, of course, close that one. And close, not that one. Close that one. There we go. All right. Maybe. What, you don't want to be a little women's cot? And I'll be your hounds. I know an artist had made a fucking, Sketchy! Hi, Sketchy. Hi, cutie. Hi, little boy. Whoa. I meant to say a little sketchy. Whoa. Oh, holy shit. I meant to say a little sketchy. Fucking. Whoa. I promise I am not drinking. I meant to say fucking sketchy. Ah! Oh, progesterone, you are a curse. You are a blessing, but you are a fucking curse. Hey, hold up. Yes, I'm holding up, but I'm holding you in the corner. Hey, chat, you want to see some art later? You want to see what Sketchy made for me? And Tay? My fucking god, can you like die already? Bro. Well, here during the art segment, I'll show you. Oh my fucking god. This fucking game. You fucking gotta be kidding me. Really? Okay. Wow, that's crazy. Fuck you. Okay. Gonna end up grabbing this goober. Okay. Alright. You wanna grab me? Here, chat. I'm gonna show you it early, okay? I'm gonna show you early. I'm gonna show you fucking early. Not that. Actually, not that. No, not that. Wrong image. Wrong image. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on. Wait. Wait a minute. Hey chat, check this shit out. Check this shit out. Look at what Sketchy did. Look at what this little dude made. Can't believe it. Can't fucking believe it. Look at him. Look where he is. Look at this little shit. Look at where he is. I can't believe this. And guess who's there? Fucking big fat Mama Tay. Damn. You know, Sketchy. All you have to do. All you have to fucking do, bud, is just ask. We'll take care of you. God, I love flustering people. It's great. POV, death by uns uns. Can't fall asleep. Aww. Wait, was that link for buying games or could we send a friend request? Huh? On Steam, I mean. You mean the one that's in the Discord server? That's for buying games, if you wanted to. Like, actually, funny enough, Tay suggested that a while ago that I do something like that. So I just decided, you know what, fuck it, I'll do it now. But that's only if you're able to or if you want to, chat. I'm not gonna force it on you. It's there if you want to. But always just make sure you take care of yourself. Gonna McFucking lose it. Perfect, that's a good image of it. I'll take that image.
Tomorrow, so they say, will be a lovely day. A bright new sun will suddenly break through. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless I see it
good with you.
Tomorrow, so I hear the clouds suddenly appear. The door to happiness will open wide. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless you're there by my side. Don't want to walk alone. Don't want to dream alone. Just one of your seven made hearts. For if your love is gone, how can I face the dawn of Sunday or Monday
I just can't face one day until you say you're mine.
Oh, darling, why are you gonna be mine?
And make each right tomorrow. Tomorrow
you're into blue. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless I see it with you.
Tomorrow, so I hear the clouds will make the door to happiness will open
wide.
Bye.
I don't want to see tomorrow
unless I see.
Oh, sketchy, you wouldn't. Come on. Blocked, unfollowed, reported. Banned the streamer. Berkeley! Oh, ah, yes, a god. I wish that were me moment. I'm so glad Keto pointed out to Sketchy that those were spicy McChicken. I'm so glad. I'm so glad that somebody fucking pointed that out to Sketchy. That was magical. Make that a video. Somebody clip that. You just want it in your background because you just want to hear Mama sing. I don't want to see tomorrow. I don't know how to feel. Oh, zip it. Chloe's like, ah, yes, I wish that were me moment. Yeah. Yeah? Yeah, no, trust me. A lot of people feel that, apparently. I bet Tay feels it, too. In more ways than one. Ain't that right, Sketchy? Why, do you want that clip so that way you could show Eve? Maybe. Or do you want it pinned? The final part of the entire thing, because I can only do 60 seconds and I'm too late. If anything, chat, I will make a clip of it later when I do the VOD. I'll give it to Sketchy, that way he could feel special. The perfect way to die. Thank you for saving me the troubles, as usual. I don't even know how to interpret that. What if I just like redo it all over again? Like, keep the video, but really actually put like heart and soul into the fucking lyrics of that song. Just fuck with people even harder. I think I don't want to see tomorrow is like my fucking I did it my way. I really feel it is. It really is. Bruh. All right. Fuck. The fucking text overlay sent me. It just got you feeling shit, huh? Oh man. Fucking Christ. Leave it to me to fucking send a fucking stream through the fucking roof. I got me feeling something. I don't know what that something is, but it's something. Aww, that's so cute. Sketchy, you should have been here earlier. I had a fucking business attire. I think you would have liked it. Excuse me? Oh yeah, I had a $400 suit on earlier. Part of it, because my fat ass couldn't fit the, my fat ass could not fit the fucking jeans. Or the fucking... the pants. I tried to make it fit, but, you know, HRT, it does wonders on a woman. Excuse me. You heard this right, sweetheart. $400 suit. Ugh. Putting people into a fucking frenzy. It's great. I love it. I love my job. I fucking love my job. Oh, fucking Christ, it's so good. Leader Leaf is okay. Oh, okay, so you don't have your jump bluff anymore. That... I was waiting for his fucking jump bluff. I recommend you go for the Icicle Badge, Nick, at the North Coast Gym. You can go to North Coast by getting the Stratus Man. Thanks again for the great battle. Okay, so I'm getting rid of you two. Well, yeah. Sketchy's just panicking. He's just like, I don't know what to do. I don't know how to feel about this. Got in a tight spot right now. I found Team Fusion and the boss is here. Can you come out Stratus and lend a hand? I don't know if I can take all the credit myself. Please hurry. Sketchy's just like, I can't emotionally handle this woman. I cannot comprehend what this woman has done to me. You know, actually, here. It feels like a dream, not a good one, not a bad one, but just a dream. Oh, that's cute. Well. I'm about to put you in a fucking frenzy. I'm gonna read this while I'm listening to this. That's if YouTube wants to work.
Unless I see it with
Tomorrow, so they say, will be a lovely day. A bright new sun will suddenly break through. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless I see it with you. Tomorrow, so I hear, the clouds will disappear. The door to happiness will open wide. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless you're there by my side. Don't want to walk alone. Don't want to dream alone. How can I? I sigh. For if your love is gone, how can I face the dawn of Sunday or Monday? I just can't face one day till you say you're mine. Oh, darling, please be mine. Dark each to my tomorrow, young and new. And I don't want to face tomorrow unless I see it with you.
Tomorrow, so I hear, the clouds will disappear.
Oh, fuck. Venus will open wide. But I don't want to see tomorrow unless I see it with you. That King Cole is so fucking great. Sketchy, you're fucking amazing. Anyway, McChickens. There you go. Anyway. Okay, I'm done. I'm done for real. All right. I'm gonna pass out now, ta-ta. Finally gonna say thank you for the funny singing, man. You're welcome. Have a good one, Aqua. For real. Bruh. Oh, what the fuck, man. The fuck, this stream is something else, I swear to God. it really is something. I don't know what it is, but it is something. I don't know what this stream is at this point. I don't either, Sketch. But you could open wide. Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. Hey, Anyway, chat. So we're gonna go get my fucking gym badges back. We're gonna try to, at least. I don't even know if we're gonna be able to, but I'm gonna try. Oh? I thought we'd get, fucking what's his name? Around 32. Oh, no. Okay. Dew Blade. Wait, I thought I had more of them. I feel like if Eve was here right now, she would commend. She would fucking commend the copious amounts of fucking cuteness attacks that I'm giving Sketchy right now. Please no. Why? Where is she at? Chat, someone go grab Eve for me, please. She's asleep? Oh, did she fall asleep? Okay, never mind. Don't grab her attention. Thank you for letting me know, Sketch. Yeah, she's asleep, for real. Damn. You're spared this time. For now. What can I say? No. There we go. Wait, wouldn't it make sense for me to have fucking Donphan here? Yeah, actually it would, because it's Pikachu, right? Here. Let me grab Donphan real quick. I'm gonna throw Shelgon. I really don't need Shelgon. Shelgon's just a nice add-on. You shush it. But what if I don't want to see tomorrow without you? You know, Sunday and Monday will be really hard when they come through. Really? Okay, Donphan can't learn Dig. That's interesting. I like how they did everything in their power to not make Squirtle fucking sexy looking. As if people still won't want to fuck the bug horse. Sorry, but your sprite work style won't save you here. You wanna know how I know? I'm a pixel artist. They tried to nerf the bug horse being sexy to people. Well, you know. I'm not gonna lie, if you give Croak a Toxicroak red hair and a leather jacket, I really think like that would be like the fucking prettiest, like prettiest fucking tough girl. Night, Flaming Night, everyone. Night, Siege. Have a good one. Gonna take the bug horse. I'm gonna take that bug horse to the road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Sorry. No, I'm not sorry. I am sorry, but maybe. Man, I don't know how I'm gonna explain. I really don't know how I'm gonna explain this to fucking my fucking family. So Flamey, what is it? So August, what is it that you do for a living outside of government work? Oh, well, you see, right. Fun fact, did you know that the only people who have actually ever seen my content in my family is my fucking sister and my little brother? Nobody else will ever find this fucking site, which is a beautiful fucking thing. They know I do this shit. But I don't think they know that the extent of how of which. Zoroark. Gonna take that bug horse to the road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. Well, I love the bug horse. I know you do, Kino. It's Magby. Here, I'm actually gonna take you. Because you're technically a better fucking fire type than Growlithe. If you could stand the ball, that would be great! That'd be really cool! Haunts, I love you, dude. But, like, why did you kill the Magby? We needed that little fucker. What the shit, dude? All right. Aggron's pretty good too. Here, you know what? I'm gonna name this Kaiju. Ow. My arm just fucking decided to twitch. The ball! Please stay in the ball. Bro, these fucking capture rates in this game are fucking stupid. I swear on fucking God. Fuck it. I don't have the balls to do it right now. Oh, sketchy. There's something that I need to show. There's something that I want to show you. Later. I found something interesting. Let's just say there's something called ball bra, a ball breast that I feel like you need to see. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, the ball titties. Yep. Yep. Here, if I could find it real quick. There it is. Here, Sketch, I'm gonna put in your DMs. Cause you're fucking adorable. Boom. Boom! There you go. New concept. I actually kind of like it though. That is a neat concept. He's like, I see. I feel conflicted. What the fuck, salad? Salad! What? Hi, everybody. Get raided. Wow, that's crazy. Well, hi, Raiders. Hi. How is Salad doing? What was she doing? You know, I was supposed to end here soon. I guess I'm doing something extra today. I guess I'm doing something extra tonight. Hi, everybody. We're playing Blaze Glazed, and we're just fucking around. And I'm melting Sketchy because God, is that shit so fucking easy? All you have to do is feed him hot and spicy McChickens and call him cute, and sing him I don't want to be in here tomorrow by Nat Cole King. Hi, Omega Platinum, how are you? Well, I guess I know what I'm doing. Real quick. Even though... I did do Warframe last week. However, I really want to get through Deviri's Paradox, or at least do some progress in it. Because I'm in a little bit of a fucking weird area in Warframe right now where I need help. Because of interceptors. And it's in those one of those levels where, like, it's too early and too mid. It's Europa. So I can't really do anything without people's help. Wait, interceptors? I feel like it might be interceptors. I'm gonna jump into it right now. Here. Let me jump into it right now. That is Blaze Glazed. We'll be back with more of it.